Mr. Matuschek?
Yeah.
I think I found a customer for the cigarette box.
Uh-huh.
What price shall I quote?
Well, let me see now. It costs us $2.85, and I think we get 5%.
Let me take care of this, Mr. Matuschek.
Yeah.
Now, look, there's no use waiting now, believe me. If there's an opening, you'll be the first one.
Just a moment. Tell me, would you buy a box like this?
Oh, Mr. Matuschek, I couldn't buy anything at the moment.
No. I want your opinion, your honest opinion. Now, don't let me influence you. I just want your opinion. You like this box?
Oh, yes, I do. I think it's lovely.
Yeah. Why?
Why?
Yeah.
I think it's romantic.
What's romantic about it?
Well, cigarettes and music. I don't know. It makes me think of moonlight and cigarettes and music.
There's a woman's point of view.
Yes, Mr. Matuschek.
Mr. Matuschek.
Yes, Miss...
Novak.
Novak.
How much are you selling it for?
Well, $4.25. Yeah, $4.25.
That's a bargain. That's a real bargain. Good morning, madame. It's a lovely box, isn't it?
Oh, yes. It's a candy box, isn't it?
Well, we...
Yes, madame, a candy box. And I should say a very unusual one. May I open it for you?
Oh, yes, madame, that's Ochichornia. It's a very popular classic.
Oh, no, that would never do. Where do people get ideas like that? Can you imagine? Every time you take a piece of candy, you have to listen to that song? No, I couldn't buy a thing like that. It's really too silly.
No.
I know just what you mean, madame. And yet, do you know that some of our customers like you for the very thing you object to? We sold quite a few, especially to ladies.
Really?
Yes, madame. There's no denying that we all have a weakness for candy. And when I say weakness, I don't mean to say anything against candy. Oh, no, I only mean that sometimes we are inclined to overdo it a little.
Oh, I suppose so.
Now, for instance, madame, have you any idea how many pieces of candy you eat a day?
No, I never gave it a thought.
That's just it. We pick up a piece of candy absentmindedly, then we take another piece. Before we know it, we've gained a couple of pounds. That's when our troubles begin. Massages, electric cabinets.
Oh, don't I know it.
Now, this little box makes you candy conscious. That's what Matuschek and Company designed it for. Every time you open it, this tinkling little song is a message to you. Too much candy. Now be careful.
How much is it?
$5.50. Reduced from $6.95. It's a real bargain.
I'll take it.
Thank you, madam.
Well, what do you say now?
I think people who like to smoke candy and listen to cigarettes will love it.